everyone, FarZen here. Well, I woke up bushy-tailed and ready to go. Mommy asked me, "Did you put espresso in your bum?" I don't know what she's talking about. Yep, I've been up very, very early and playing. My brother, Echo, he's got this funky thing wrapped around his head. Rook told me, yep, that's a cushion cone because he has a boo-boo. He does have a boo-boo. I thought my biff on my chin was bad. Nope, not compared to his boo-boo. Anyhow, Echo's kind of mopey. He don't like that thing around his head. I wouldn't either. It kind of looks like a toilet seat. Shh, we don't tell him that though. Anyhow, Tico, he's been chatting quite a bit today. He's been telling me to do this and do that. You know what? I'm gonna ignore him, or at least try. Kiwi's been a good girl. Anyhow, I'm gonna have fun today, chase some butterflies, and I hope you also have a great day. I love all of you. Remember that. Love me.